Xoloitzcuintli, aka Mexican Hairless Dog. Xoloitzcuintli, pronounced as Xoloitzcuintli. Some find it weird, but it is an elegant and graceful dog. It is different from most dog breeds. They are often missing teeth, so they are harmless. Originated in Mexico during the Aztec Empire. Their name is derived from the Aztec Indian god Xoloto, and its cuinti is an Aztec word which means dog. They have a warm skin and can seem to radiate heat. Their heat was said to ward off or cure aches and pains, rheumatism, asthma, toothache, and insomnia. They are also believed